Welcome to Postack Easy Content Builder. In this video, we are going to cover how to build a new template and assign it to multiple product pages, individually or in bulk, using Postack Easy Content Builder. If you have had a chance to use our Easy Content Builder before, you'll see a new revamped app dashboard compared to the old version. Now, you have two ways to create your first template. The first option is to create a new template that can be assigned to multiple pages, individually or in bulk. This option is perfect if you plan to build a template for a group of pages. After watching this video, you will learn how this option works. The second option is to create a new template that can be assigned to an individual page. We highly recommend you use this option when you plan to build a unique page, such as a landing page for a new product, about us, lookbook page, etc. We made a video that explains how you can use this option. You can check out the video link in the description below. So now, let's get back to our main topic today, how to create and assign a template to multiple pages at once. We've done some preparation for this tutorial. We installed the Easy Content Builder, as you can see here. So first, you're going to click on Browse Templates, and you will see all pre-made templates that Easy Content Builder provides. Templates are a collection of sections that are pre-built by Easy Content Builder. Once you add a template to your theme, you can update your images and copy to fit your brand. Then, edit, reorder, or remove any section within that template to create your ideal page. If you're using a free plan, you actually get over 10 free templates. Alright, now, you're going to select a pre-made template to start with. Let's say, this product clothing template. Click on Choose Template. Then, specify the template type, product, and enter the template name. For example, men clothing. Then, hit Submit, and it's going to open up your theme editor. In here, you see, the pre-built product template has been successfully populated. Just a side note here, Easy Content Builder automatically populates the template on a sample product, so you can freely customize the template and assign the template to any pages you specify later on. So now, we're going to edit some sections to see what you can do with Easy Content Builder. First, let's hide the related product section using the eye icon. Then, we're going to replace the background image of this section. Click on Section Settings, then scroll down to the Background Image field and upload your image. Perfect, the background image has been updated. Now, let's edit another section. Click on this gallery block, then scroll down to the gap field, and simply enable a small gap here. Cool, you can see the new gap between images has been applied. Now, we're going to increase the number of images per row on desktop to see how it works. Alright, now you're going to update this image with text block a little bit. For example, set the card style to default option. You will see the background and badge colors will be updated accordingly. Now, let's move on to one more section, tags. For demo purposes, we're going to change the tag title. Scroll to the first tag item's title field and update it with a new title. You can change the title or body text as you wish. Next, we're going to show you how to add a new section. So, let's hide this hero section first. Then, click on Add Section in the sidebar, and then click on Apps, and you'll see a drop-down that is going to show you all the sections that Easy Content Builder provides. In here, click on Section Settings. If you're new to Easy Content Builder, Section Settings is where you control global configurations for this section, like column layout, mask image, background video, parallax animation, etc. For this example, you simply set the desktop layout as one column, then upload your hero background image. Now we're going to change the padding a little bit. Bottom padding 50px should be fine. Now we're going to add heading, CTA buttons for this hero section. You can do so by clicking on add block in the sidebar, then click on section titles. For this example, let's add an icon above the heading, and resize the width, height a bit. Now, let's go ahead to add a background color for this block. Click on background color, here you can use the gradient color picker, or enter the value of the new color. For this example, we're going to use the CSS option. Enter the white color here. Then update the max width value, to keep the background layers smaller. There's one more thing we need to improve here, set the padding, for example, medium to add some space for this text block. Perfect, this hero section looks pretty clear now. Before moving on with the next step, assign this template to products. Let's go back to manage templates section, you will see the new template men clothing we've just created, and it's marked not assigned to any product yet. So, now you're going ahead to go to products, and click the checkbox next to the product names you want. Then click bulk editor. In here, click the columns drop-down menu, and then in the general section, click the template checkbox. Then, using the drop-down menu, choose the new template men clothing for the selected items. Click save. Now we're going to refresh the front end of the sample t-shirt product page that we've just assigned the template. Perfect, as you can see, the men clothing template has been successfully applied to this product page. The new background image we changed, the gallery with a new gap, and up to 6 items per row, the image with text section with new background color, the new tab title, and finally, the new hero section. So hopefully, that gives you a quick overview on building and assigning a template to multiple pages at once. So, let us know if you have any questions, but otherwise, please play around to see what you can do with the sections Easy Content Builder provides.